All right. It's already starting to become a long week. Wanted to make this video, talk about this stupid Sam and Colby, Cody and Satori conspiracy. I guess if you're comparing my paranormal experience to, you know, that of Jason Hawes, or hell, man, even, you know, most of these people that have been around, right? I don't have as much experience in this community as a lot of people do. I do know that as a person, just an adult in general, I don't lend my opinion to something that I've never personally seen or done, right? That's just fucking stupid, okay? I have never seen Cody and Satori's thing that they do. I don't even know what you would classify that as, or what you would call it. So I'm not gonna make any personal judgment on it, right? It's easy to point fingers and come up with interesting and clever ways to mimic or try to copy, you know, what the result is that you would see, but without actually being there and without actually seeing it, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. So there it is. I don't know. I've never seen it. I do know people that have and have been in there during this thing when it's happening, and I can tell you that everyone's pretty much blown away by it, and so I do want to see it, but to all the people that are bashing Cody and Satori, and you haven't seen it yet, you're being stupid, right? So maybe you should check it out first, before that happens. But you know, I would send a personal message to Cody and Satori. You know, if in fact what you're doing, this gift that you have, is a legitimate gift, don't let these people rain on your parade. Don't let them step on you, okay? You keep pushing forward, and you know, and you know, the people that I know that have seen it are, I would not think them to want to lend credibility to people that they thought weren't legitimate. So I would hope that, you know, this is a real thing, and you guys are as gifted as everyone says, and then we can keep pushing forward. Right. The issue is that, with the good, there's the bad. Sam and Colby have, you know, 10 plus million subscribers, and, with the lovers come the haters, and, you know, I hate even using that word, haters, right? It's good to have an even balance of believers and skeptics, people that debunk. I think some of the best paranormal investigators will try to debunk before, you know, making the evidence claim. So, you know, I think the line is a bit hazy, and I think people are jumping on a bandwagon. They're jumping on the views bandwagon with all the analytics that are coming out of it. Many of these debunking videos for the Sam and Colby, Cody and Satori thing, they're doing these debunking videos. It's the most views some of these channels have ever gotten because they're using Sam and Colby's name. And it's a shame that Cody and Satori are being dragged into it. When you can actually, you can go back and look at 90% of Sam and Colby's shit. 90% of a lot of these YouTube paranormal channels shit and pick it apart. I mean, come on. You know, I, as an investigator, like, you go places and sometimes you don't catch shit, right? It's hard to believe that every time these people go places, you know, they're getting, like, possessed by demons and chased by ghosts and slapped around, right? It's fucking, it's crazy. So it's, you guys have to really take into consideration the source, right? And, you know, this might be actually, like, for some location owners and event people that, you know, to maybe second guess bringing some of these bigger YouTube and TikTok people in, because this is the kind of shit that you're subjecting your place to, your place, your employees, the people that you're, you know, you're bringing in to help out. Like, this is some shit, right? So this might be just one of them things that it's not going to work out because of dumb shit like this. But, you know, let's not lose focus as to why most of us are doing this. And, yeah, so that's dangerous tidbits for the night. Everybody have a great week. I see your red door and I won't paint it black. No colors in it.